Hi, my name is Akumu Celine, and today I'm joined with two lovely people from EABL who have doing a great job in helping our parties become very fun and easy to plan. So we'll introduce them in a moment, but we can just get to know your names and what you do.
Yes, I'm Samuel Ndunda, the channel manager for e-commerce at EABL.
Hi, I'm Ruth Abraham, the digital effectiveness lead at EABL.
Also, aka the fun part of the party. All right, so e-commerce is a conversation we can no longer ignore, regardless of the market, the industry. So e-commerce has become it's becoming part of our lives. And I think COVID did a great job in reinforcing that you've got to find different ways to procure, to buy stuff. Mm. So as a company that has a variety, I think you guys have the widest variety of drinks in the country.
500 SKUs.
Okay. So you've also tapped into the e-commerce platform in a very interesting way.
Yeah.
So you can let us know, tell us more about it.
Yes, and I think you've mentioned it right. One of the things, we noticed after COVID is that, it's not business as usual. People no longer found that they don't need maybe to go to their normal supermarket, their normal, shop to get whatever they needed. They could stay at home and get all the items at the convenience of their home. And e-commerce is growing globally, not only in Kenya. And Kenya is ranked number 56 in the world. Tells you how big, Kenya is in terms of e-commerce and the potential we has not even been tapped.
That's right.
So again, it gives us an opportunity at EABL also to reach our consumers through e-commerce platform. And that's why I know the bar, ke.thebar.com has come in a big way to try and bridge this gap for us.
Okay. You mentioned that what you've done with this platform is to put together all your distributors in the across the country.
Yes.
In one platform.
Yes.
So that I, as a consumer, whatever product I'd like to get that is EABL's, I can be able to get it on the same platform anywhere across the country.
Yes.
And the best part is that the delivery fee is zero. Yeah. So.
Yes.
Yes, and also the delivery time you mentioned is interesting. It's under 20 minutes.
Yes.
So you can let us know maybe in terms of timing. Is there a particular cut of time or it's running 24 hours across the country?
Yes, like you mentioned, we have those amazing offering where we've now mapped the ke.thebar so that it's as the biggest, coverage.
Mm-hmm.
Because EABL has one of the best distribution network. So then we've used that distribution network to be able now to tap into more of our retailers, wholesalers, and all mapped to the bar, meaning we have accredited, resellers on the platform.
Okay.
So this now gives us, the biggest, widest range in the country.
Okay.
You can order, we deliver on demand.
Yes.
In some places, we're able to deliver in 15 minutes, 10 minutes. It all ranges to sometimes around 30 minutes,
okay,
giving an average delivery time in the entire country of around 23 minutes.
Okay.
Yes.
And also, depending on the logistics of reaching, where the consumers actually ordered from.
Exactly.
Okay.
Sometimes, you've heard consumers can tell you,
exactly.
Then you end up, going another kilometer.
Okay.
Yes. But I think it's been a great journey and we are seeing a lot of uptake on the platform and we are giving free delivery as well, the entire country.
Best part.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the interesting thing is I've also noticed that you're also offering quite a bit, apart from the free delivery and the convenience of time, which also, the platform also offers great quality control for you as the company. How important is that?
It's very important because we always believe whatever you order, you should get what you've ordered for,
mm-hmm,
right? We live in a market where some people, we have illicit alcohol. You don't want, our consumers to be getting, anything which is not, the right product.
Mm-hmm.
So again, by working with these accredited distributors, wholesalers, retailers, we give, the entire trust to our consumer,
mm-hmm,
that whatever they buy is what they're going to get.
Getting it from the source.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Perhaps share with us more about the experience, which is, like we say, the fun part of the party.
Yeah, so we've recently launched the bar soiree. We launched that back in December of 2022. And basically, that's just something that we've come up with off the back of what we found during COVID. So during COVID, obviously, everywhere was closed. People eventually were starting to gather in their houses and come together for those moments, be it your birthdays or just a moment of socializing with your family and with your friends. And we've really seen what we are now calling the future of hosting become something that is completely redefined. Mm-hmm. So it's no longer just about, you know, utilizing those third and fourth spaces, but it's taking advantage of your own curated spaces and bringing to life your events. So the bar soiree is really just there for you to celebrate any key occasion, whether it's your birthday, your graduation, your wedding, whatever moment is important to you. We basically come through, we provide you with a bar. We give you our Diageo Bar Academy trained mixologists who are able to create and curate cocktails to your liking. We're also able to provide entertainment. So whether it's your DJ, your saxophonist, your violinist, you know, whatever your taste in music is, we're able to work with you to bring that to life and to really just create a whole experience for you and your friends and your family.
Okay, interesting. At no extra cost.
And what she's saying is like, why buy the drinks while you can buy the experience?
Yeah.
Yes. Exactly. Get the experience, not the drinks.
Okay.
Yeah.
And for me, I just love, again, that it comes at no extra cost. The only thing I've got to do is give you a bit of notice, which you mentioned is between.
Yeah, so for our consumers who are interested in ordering a soiree from us, we've tried to make it extremely simple. So on our e-commerce platform, kethebar.com, consumers are able to go and are able to explore the three different packages we have. So our first package, which is known as the light soiree, starts at 20,000 Kenya shillings. The next one is called the Prime Soiree, and that comes in at 50,000. And then we have finally our Deluxe Soiree, which starts at the 80,000 Kenya shilling mark. And from that, they basically enter their details on our platform. They state the date of their event. They state what event it is, what they're looking to celebrate, whether it's a birthday, a wedding, a graduation, just a hangout at home. They put in their location. We ask for a notice period of anything from 3 to 7 days, depending on how large or complex that event is for you. We're able to work with
some
you.
Some of us may request for Obama's presence.
Exactly. it's really up to you. And we have a customer service team who, once you put in your contact details, you're able to state whether you want to be contacted over the phone or over email. They're able to get in touch with you, and that's done within 24 hours. And they then work with you to get the details of that event, how many guests you're having, the drinks that you would like, whether you want cocktails, whether you want a DJ, you know, you're a violinist, and they basically work to curate that entire experience within the time given.
Interesting.
And on top of it, they also can advise you on the type of the drinks. Sometimes you might, all we're asking you is like, who is attending?
Yeah.
And then, you know, she will be able to give you more information around that. Now you can even get advice, you know, from our top, you know, knowledge of the drinks.
Okay.
Yeah, I think everyone that we work with is incredibly skilled and knowledgeable, and we know that hosting a party can be very taxing, can be considered a hassle, difficult, you know, you don't know what everyone wants to drink, you don't know what drink goes with what mixer, and our team are able to advise on all of that. You know, we're also really about positive drinking and responsible drinking, so within each of the packages, we make sure that we're providing water as well. And eventually down the line, we want to work with other service providers around the country to be able to advise you on like food as well, to just bring that entire experience to life.
Thanks for bringing that up. So that takes us to know the opportunities that are there for different for people offering different kinds of skills and services to be able to latch onto this platform, where now it's much more than only benefiting EABL. but also the other different service providers.
Yes.
So you're a DJ, you're a party planner, you're a mixologist, you play musical instruments.
Mm-hmm.
So and now that you've mentioned food, so it's also opening up other opportunities for people to ride along. And I think that's an interesting, even just for the spirit of the the company,
mm-hmm.
because now you're taking along others with you, not only your products, but you're saying, hey, we have a platform, you already have a name, it's easier, we already have a distribution network, so we can be able to carry somebody else. I don't know how important that is, and maybe you can let us know in some of the future
yeah.
plans
yeah.
that is supposed to take shape in.
For sure. I mean, that's really core to what we do at EABL. I think for us, it's always been essential to make sure that we are uplifting the community and providing opportunities to people who we are connecting with, who we have access to. So, for example, within our soirees, as we mentioned earlier, we have DJs. So the DJs that we utilize for each of our soirees are actually from our Tuscan Nexters web. By, you know, we provide up-and-coming skilled individuals who are interested and passionate about music with the access to gain that training, with the access to gain visibility. And through our soirees, we're able to even give them, you know, a greater access to more individuals to showcase their talents. Our mixologists as well are Diageo Bar Academy trained mixologists. So that's a program that we have internally, and we work with lots of outlets across the country as well to make sure that their bartenders have that training and are completely skilled in, you know, mixing different cocktails and putting those together. So again, we're giving a platform to them through our soirees to be able to further leverage their skills. And yeah, in the future we want to be able to work with event planners across the country. You know, event planners do an incredible job, be it putting together those weddings. You know, it's not easy
yeah.
dealing with a bride and, you know, bringing a whole vision come to life.
Yes.
So we want to be able to foster relationships with them so that we're able to take away one potential stress that comes
mm-hmm.
with planning a specific event. So
yeah.
whether that is the bar and some of the entertainment, we want to be able to work with them and be able to reassure them that, you know, we can take this away from you, and you know that you're being delivered with something that is of incredible high quality and a fantastic standard as well. So yeah, we have lots of plans in the future to build our database internally of event planners, of caterers, and so on and so forth as well.
So now we delve deep into the benefits of the platform, how we can get in touch, and the contacts of how to be able to order our drinks and make our party happen.
Yes, and I mean, that's the fun part. I know she handles the fun part, but this is another fun part.
The fun part of the money.
Yeah. But the beauty with the bar, you know, ke.thebar.com, is that you're able to order your favorite drink from anywhere, almost in the biggest towns in the country. Are you in Machakos? Are you in Mombasa? Are you in Kisumu? Are you in Embu? You just go to the website and order these drinks.
So say it slowly. So it is ke.thebar.com.
Yes. And it has the widest, you know, coverage you can think of by using our big distribution network. And the beauty, again, is we're also running a lot of promotions in this.
Ooh.
You know, sometimes you'll be able to find now, if you go to the platform and you use Tusker 250,
uh-huh.
you're going to get a six-pack for Tusker of 250 shillings.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So the key is to keep checking.
Keep checking, keep visiting this website. Yeah.
You never know. Okay.
And again, we have amazing merchandise. You know, you've seen those Tusker hoodies, all those, you know.
Cool.
Yes, white cap hoodies. Yes, exactly. So if you go to the platform there and just buying even a case of white cap crisp, you're
mm-hmm.
getting an entire hoodie. You know, yes. In this baridi coming along, I think you need a hoodie. And what's the best place to get it, you know? Get one from the platform. We're also having these other free delivery.
Yes.
I mean, anywhere in the country. If this weekend you've been Nanyuki and you're ordering anything, delivery will be free.
Yeah.
So again, there's so much we can do, you know, and there's so much we're also doing on the platform to make sure, you know, we reach our consumers.
Okay.
Yes.
Amazing. Anything you'd like to add?
I think Sam's covered most of it, but yeah, we really do check out our platform. It's super user-friendly. We've tried to develop something that has the consumer in mind first, so very easy for you to navigate, find your favorite products, make that quick purchase, and get that drink delivered right to your doorstep. And yeah, for those who have made an order and for any reason, if they want to follow up with it, we also have a customer service phone number for you, which you're able to reach out to, which is 0709-581-001. Okay. So do give us a call and we can follow up with any inquiries that you have.
Okay. I know we like to, you know, phones always seem like it's immediate. I feel like we can reach you faster, so I'm very sure we will put an order and then call and tell you, tumeweka order hapo, umeona?
Iko wapi?
Iko wapi?
Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's been very interesting information, and well, regardless of the party you're having, you're saying, oh, you know, open up your mind. It could be a birthday party, somebody's graduating. You're having a chama celebration. Something is happening good in your life. So let's dial and have the experience, because as you mentioned, planning parties can be hard.
Yeah.
It always seems easy until you start. Then you realize all the time has gone into planning. But so here we are being offered a platform that delivers much more than the drinks, but you also get to have the experience. So any last words?
No, I think just go to the website, you know, visit ke.thebar.com, and, you know, interact with our amazing products. You'll be able to order on demand. You can buy anything, and if you want us to host, again, we can always deliver a party for you.
Okay.
Yes.
So thank you very much, and it's been a pleasure having you on set. So I've been your host, Akumu Selim. Thank you so much, and join us next time.